ever be on that has been on that. A train conductor finds a double bag filled with 30 bands. You bugging.
A train conductor spots an abandoned duffel bag. Poking through it, he gets the shock of a lifetime.
Looking through it, I was looking for a wallet or some form of identification, and I found some envelopes that contained a large amount of cash.
Large?
You bugging, bro. Ain't gonna lie, I would've. I would've took the duffel bag and just walked out the train, you feel me? Like, I was just trying to give it to the lost and found. Nobody said they had some in the lost and found. I just like, and just took it home, you feel me? And 30 bands is crazy though. But at the end of the day, you gotta do the right thing, just turn it in. You don't know who money that is.
You can say that again, $30,000, all in crisp $100 bills. Neat.
There's car insurance for 30 months right there.
Stacked in white envelopes.
The commuter simply forgot to take the duffel bag filled with cash when she got off the train. Amazingly, it rode the train by itself all the way to the final stop for over an hour.
And lucky for her, conductor Christopher Nocito of the Long Island Railroad did the right thing. He turned the duffel bag over to police. They found contact information for the owner and returned the money.
$30,000, that is a lot of money. Was there any part of you that thought, oh, I could take this home?
No. Customer service is the most important.
Elon. You think about taking that 30 bands, put it in the prize pick, double it for $300,000. Then he would really hit. I'm just saying. He would think about taking it home, but, you know, like, 30 bands for me, my job, you know, 30 bands, they can go out a little quick for me, the side we in, for me, 30 bands, like, they ain't on grocery bags right now.
Any part of you that thought, oh, I could take this home?
No. Customer service is the most important thing, so getting it back to them was my first instinct.
Good job. You gotta do good throughout your community like that. That's it with the video. Catch on another one. That's it.